Finally, the 9th annual Wild Hair, the only professional sanctioned disc golf event of the year in Abilene, got started this morning. Solid turnout at Cal Young Park. Wild Hair consisted of 3 different rounds where pro and amateur competitors put their skills to the test at both Cal Young Park and the ACU disc golf course. And we'll have the results on ktexas.com.